Welcome to Diplomatic Enclave. I'm Binny Yadav. As Pakistan's economic crisis worsens, its Prime Minister Imran Khan is busy negotiating with several countries for economic bailout. Cash-strapped Pakistan is receiving over $2 billion loan from China, which has become its all-weather ally after United States refused to give economic assistance to Pakistan. The Pakistan Finance Ministry spokesperson Kakan Najib Khan announced that all procedural formalities for the transfer of $2.1 billion loan have been completed and China's economic help is likely to boost ailing economy of Pakistan. Last year, in November, that is 2018, Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan visited China for official meetings to seek billions of dollars in aid to help stave off a financial crisis. China's President Xi Jinping had promised all possible help to Pakistan. In recent years, as part of its Belt and Road Initiative, which aims to link the economies of Asia, Africa and Europe via huge infrastructure project, China has invested billions of dollars in Pakistan. The cash-strapped Pakistan government is facing grave economic challenges as it is struggling to avoid a financial crisis and keep the economy afloat. Saudi Arabia promised to provide Pakistan $6 billion rescue package, but Pakistan officials have said it is not enough and the country still plans to seek a bailout from the International Monetary Fund. It would be Pakistan's 13th rescue package from the multilateral lender since the late 1980s. Pakistan has received $1 billion each from Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates as part of the bailout package to help shore up Islamabad's dwindling foreign currency reserves. The loan facility will strengthen foreign exchange reserves in Pakistan and ensure balance of payment stability. Pakistan is set to sign deals worth $900 million in telecoms, information technology, during a three-day visit by Malaysian Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad, which might help in boosting Pakistan's economy. Pakistan is facing an economic crisis due to depleting foreign reserves and widening of current account deficit. Prime Minister of Pakistan Imran Khan has been searching for investment since his government came to power in 2018.